How to fix Subway app not working. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. If your Subway app is not working properly, in this video, I'm going to show you some solutions that you can try to fix this issue. The first thing you want to do is make sure that you're using the latest version of the Subway app. For that, you want to head over to Play Store or App Store. On the search bar, search for the Subway app. If you find the update button, tap on it and update the application to the latest version. This is going to fix any of the bugs in the application and also give you new features. Once you have updated the application, open the app and check if your issue has been fixed. If it is not fixed, then let's move on to the second solution. Second thing you want to do is open up settings, then scroll down and find the apps option. Here, scroll down and find the Subway app. Then you want to tap on the storage option. Now tap on clear cache. Once you have done that, tap on the clear data option. Tap on delete to confirm that you want to delete all the app's data. Once both of this has been done, you want to open the application and check. This should fix your issue. However, if it is still not fixed, then you simply want to uninstall the application. Tap on the uninstall option. Once you have uninstalled it, you want to open the Play Store or App Store and then download a fresh version of the application. Once downloaded, you simply want to open the app and then check. If after doing all of this, your issue is still not solved, you simply want to contact the customer support of Subway and then they will look into your issue and fix it. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comments section. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.